All eyes on me. All eyes on me.
Good morning, Warriors. Here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, January 24th.
For lunch today, in the hotline, chicken tender basket.
In the cold line, chicken ranch wrap and buffalo chicken ranch wrap.
Reminder, tomorrow's theme is color war, black versus white.
Congrats to the freshman boys basketball team for beating Minerva last night 43-27. Leading scorer was Cooper Hahn with 18 points.
We are going to have a pep rally on Friday. There will be two different games. The first game, basketball challenge. A team of five must make a free throw, a three-pointer, and a half-court shot.
The second game, table surfing, a team of 10 or 12 will race across the gym floor with one person on a table and the rest of the team trying to get them by rolling on the floor. Does it make sense? Here's a video of what you'll be doing.
Sign-ups will be in the main office.
And now to John with the weather.
Morning, Warriors. Here's your weather report for January 24th. The high will be 36, then on Wednesday morning, expect 4 or more inches of snow. And maybe a snow day. That's all, Warriors. Have a great day.
Thanks, John. That's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a tip-top Tuesday.
Yeah. Metro Louise. Boom, not a wave.